This is the crater of the active Ijen volcano in Indonesia. The lake in front of you is warm to the touch and deeply acidic. The thick plumes of smoke, volcanic sulfur gases that burn when you breathe them. Miners do backbreaking work here alongside visiting tourists. See the man in yellow with those baskets? They're packed with sulfur, and he'll soon carry a man's weight of the stuff on a steep hike up the mountain. The volcano miners sell their daily harvest of sulfur for about $12 a day to this crude factory in the jungle. Piles of raw, pale yellow sulfur reach to nearly shoulder height. The sulfur ore is melted down to a liquid, filtered and purified. Behind you, one man spreads the hot syrup on the floor to cool, while another breaks it into bright, brittle powder and shovels it away. The sulfur will mainly be used to purify sugar, but also to make soap, skin treatments, and even explosives. A product forged in a volcano, harvested and hauled out of the crater by some of the toughest men on Earth. I'm Ivan Watson, and this is CNN in virtual reality.